can say hello to Kenny Holt. My favorite brand of stick. It's long wearing. Well, we have a power outage. The power is out in the whole neighborhood, but it's daytime now. It's already 8 o'clock, so it's perfect. And I have a candle lit, so I thought I'd go ahead and do my candle videos right away. And it'll be fun. Tarp, but I'm a pro with the evergreen hat because it goes out quite often. I would say at least twice a week it's been going out. Three times sometimes. I don't know why. PG&E's working on it. But yeah, it's perfect to do video. Phone's all charged. So I'm going to do the incense. So I have a whole video, okay? And I'll put the incense together. And I have my hydroxychloroquine cheers. Sweetie, I'm making a video. Okay, so let's adorn myself with some nice. Good luck, good luck. Good luck, perfume. And I think I'll mix it with some of my willow bark. Put it in here. Of this myrrh. I'm just praying constantly these days. It helps. It's really helping the anxiety. Yes. Make the anxiety go away. It's awesome. The power of prayer. It's in light again. Okay, so I'm gonna get out. Let's see. I'll shoot some things I think. Oh yeah, I gotta get it out. So, okay. Well, let's have this menthol. I can make a nice switch out of it. Somebody explain. This is Libra. this one's showing September 23rd to October 21st. And my birthday's the 22nd, and sometimes it goes to October 22nd. But I am technically still a Libra. On the cusp, depending on what kind of zodiac paperwork. But some say I'm on the cusp, both. And, oh. Tells you rolling numbers. 10, 60, 70, 2, 2, 3. It tells you your oil, sandalwood, your color, crimson, red. I do love red. Your birthstone, opal, and tourmaline. I love tourmaline. Your birthroot, King Solomon. Lucky day, Thursday. Oh, that's so cool. Thursday. Read the 23rd song. Well, look at that. That's why I like the 23rd Psalm. It's resonating with me. Lord, is my shepherd, I shall not want to make any black kind of green pastures and beside the still waters. Stores of my soul, green pastures, as far as I'm saying. You know, I walk through the valley, the shadow of death, for now we will draw with me. Thy rod is something that will be the first step for me. Go. That one's ready. Oh, look at that. We got the seven Holy Spirit baths. Just tell you about baths. Let me show you what they look like. So you take a bath each day, 7 days. Bath water. Special mixture for your bath water. Compound. Check it out. Hell yeah. Let's check this out. I like frankincense and myrrh sandalwood. I like a lot of different things. I like the peppermint, I like this, you know, the mint. I like the peppermint. That's nice. Hope I can put some of this really better. Very, very cool. You can also put them in your candle. I think I'll put a few in the candle. So I have lit first is the 23rd smell. Okay, so I'll put a few in there. I think they're actually inside. Boink. Prepare that. Have a sip. of this money drawing bath and sparkling salts. Okay. So your bath, I love bath salts. I'm just gonna put a little pinch in here with that just to kind of purify it. Smells nice. So these are for the money bath. I love bath. By Anna Rivas. This is Jinx Removing. This bath one's yellow. So it's so nice. I'm gonna put a big piece in there like that. Big, absolutely huge money drawing for wash, and I can put it washing rinse and close to drawing money to you, which is okay. I love how it makes it cool sounds. Okay, and a nice money drawing. With the dollar sign. Okay. Very cool. Get quite a collection here. So that we're thinking of money, we'll just go ahead now and light up this money candle. Since we're thinking of the money. This organic turmeric on it. So I only have a little blend. So a little turmeric on it. Okay. So let's light this money drawing candle. Next up, we have another holy water. We have the Crown Jewels, the Alpha and Omega Clear. So another refill. And then some rose water. Just put a little bit in my vessel, my little cup. Oh, it smells so good. I smell amazing. I tell you, I smell incredible. Okay. This is the box here. In the box, we have lots of soups. Okay. We have here. Look at this one. This is a really nice holy water. Look at that. Look at that. That's fabulous. That's fantastic. Okay. I love washing myself with this. But it's so, I'll show you what it looks like. I just love it. It's smooth going on. Just a chill haul from the Botanica. Okay. Next item. Oh, very good, very good. We have some more Baratha crystals and Arubis. And this is a Severn Africans. Looks like that. Actually, purple, and it's different colors. Green. I guess there's some different colors. Pink, white, all different colors. Okay. So some fabulous baths. Our foot baths too. Beautiful. Look at this money soap. It smells amazing. The Alum Rock Pedro Ambrose. Yeah, it's called Alum Rock. So I love it. And the Lotus. And protection and good luck. I need a lot of protection. Oh, it's green. It's a good luck. It's green. That's a paper with it. Oh, it smells nice and clean, soapy, very clean smelling. This is fantastic. It's absolutely fantastic. Oh wow, we got a fabulous patchouli soap. Fantastic. Okay. I love this little patchouli. So beautiful. It smells amazing. Then I got a golden yellow green candelabra, depending on how you look at it. Blend color. That's going to be for my your senses. I'll be right back. Okay. Hold on a minute. But this is fantastic. Okay. Set that down. Okay, so we'll continue our preparation here. So I have the all-purpose one, making quite a nice little blend, even with the little set. Which right here, this is the honey green again, guy. Again, it's for protection, mimic, power, peace, good luck, or fast luck. Domination, conquering. This one is Frankincense Church. So I've got frankincense going here a couple different ways. And it's this one. It's going to be a fabulous blend to light up. So much more peaceful. It's fabulous, yes. Turmeric, frankincense, the resins, and the powder, and the all purpose. It's doing a good job there. Fabulous. Okay, let's get more into our haul. Oh, that's so good. Okay. Next, we have birch and berry spray. Told you I got the works. And do a little spray of me. Okay. That's what it looks like. Next, I have some cinnamon soup. It looks like this way, and this way.